way to the hotel, I seen somebody. And I finna try to put them in my vlog. I got a surprise for y'all. I got y'all. Just give me 1 second. I'm finna go get that man. They see me shoes before when I played tennis. Scott thought I was about some shell toes. I told I had some Adidas. She bought flip flops. They probably just doing flip flops. We need to break the house. Oh, they got a wall
green. Oh, we need to walk
in. Y'all, we all want to walk in. I'm happy. It's a lot of people.
Right.
That's a lot. Well, yeah, I'm gonna get caught with this thing. Oh, it's Walmart. We're gonna walk all the way down to Walmart. It might not be that fast, though. Yeah, we just made that right. Y'all, they gas is so cheap. I only got a car, so I don't care, I guess. Well, yeah, we're gonna go to the lab. Day two, we signed. We turned up. What we gonna do? We going. So we kind of can't try to put the right hand. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm gonna get y'all back. We got the bus because this is the red bumpy line. Alright, y'all.
Now look, it's like that with trees that right around her. Well, not really. Well, we. Dang, now this man with trees. It's cool out here. Oh, look at that.
Y'all, we just made it to the thing. Ooh, I gotta hurry up. We finna go get geared up. I got my gloves on. We in the tent to get geared up. All the helmets and stuff. I'm ready. Let's get it. Uh-oh. Come on, y'all. All right, y'all. I'm out of insert some clips on the zip liner.
Okay, can you get my phone out?
Come on, Marisha.
Keep your legs crossed and tucked. I got you. I'm holding you. Don't worry. Let go. Sit down for me. Sit down. There you go. The movie said weird, but. Go ahead and come down. Legs crossed and tucked in. Try not to get close to the equipment, okay?
That was the last zip line. We did.
This was the last one?
Yeah, that was the last one. It was like 7 or 8. We did it, but they had the nerve to make us walk up 150 steps. And plus, it's an incline, so you gotta keep going up. And it be so many rocks. It don't matter, because we did it. I got a little speaker break. I ain't even holler. I ain't holler at all. I'm a G. Jenna Brown raised me, you feel me? But yeah, that was it. Can you pick us up? We still gonna do what we gotta do.
We all finished, y'all.
We champs. We made it. We done. I ain't gonna get dirty for real. All they did was trapping on the stairs. For real. Yeah. Let me show how long this is. Y'all can't even see. Junk is dead, man. That was the longest one went on. And that thing was fast. But yeah, we did it. Now we just waiting on the truck to come pick us up. So yeah. Whoa. We got a truck. We're going back to the shop. Oh, do we do that? That's something for the bag.
We're down.
All right, y'all.
So
I'll hit y'all with the top right here. But yeah, I can't see. Like 20 minutes ago. Now we finna get take our showers to get ready to go to dinner at Cabanos. They say they got the best tacos ever. I ain't put you in the camera.
Don't put her in the camera neither.
That's she wearing. Toya.
Put them
right now. But y'all might hop in the shower so we get ready to go to Cabanos. Cabanos 3 minutes away from Walt. It's right on the strip. So yeah, I'ma hit y'all when we walk. No rushing.
Can I see you?
So now we at a restaurant called Cabanos. My shirt, they give me a hard time, but it's good now. So yeah.
It's like a
good taco.
Yeah,
I'm gonna show y'all my
food. I had one today. Okay. It's with the white cheese.
Our food just came. I got nachos with no onions. She got nachos with no tomatoes.
Oh, that's fine though.
And yeah, she's trying to figure out what her queso at. Yeah. So y'all gonna eat my food?
Just try it.
And chill. Alright, y'all. We headed back to the hotel now. What you got? Yeah, I'm tired, y'all. We're gonna go back to the hotel and unwind. Ho So yeah, y'all. That's the end of this vlog. Riciathon day 2. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. I'm tired. Good night.